About Fernando Torres, what went wrong?
When he came to Liverpool, unbelievable. Wow, Jesus, unbelievable. And I think the pressure, everything going on with the transfer and back and forth, how it happened, and all the press pressure from people and media. I think it just got too much for him.